subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Varun Dhawan entered the Bigg Boss house and met the contestant. He gave them a task where the single players and jodis were pitted against each other. In the task, the contestant had to make a cushion out of the cotton and stitching material provided. Somi and Sreesant, the captain of the house, declared the jodi as the winner after checking the quality of the cushions. Salman brought the filmy box on stage to test the filminess of Varun. Salman Khan had the young actors some acting tips. Later, both actors recreated a scene from the Salman's classic Andaaz Apna Apna. Dipika-Srishti and Somi-Saba were pitted against each other in the Sultani Akhada. The jodis won the verbal round, which consisted of 1 point, while the Srishty-Dipika outplayed the Khan sisters to win the Kabaddi round and the challenge with 2 points. Both the contestants have also been exempted from any work in the house till the next captaincy task. But to the relief, Salman Khan announced that there will be no eviction in the first week of the show this season. Amid the contestants forming group and making strategies, Urvashi and Somi have an argument. Urvashi accused Somi of cheating during the pillow task. Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.